Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install Postman on Windows 10. So let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Postman and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible, postman.com. Here is the official website. Go below. And here you can see the desktop app is visible. We want for Windows, so I'll just click on it. Now here is the version visible. I am having a Windows 10 64-bit operating system. Click on it. So the download started. It's only 136 MB. Let's wait. Guys, we have downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to. Begin the installation. Minimize. Guys, you can add your email ID here, but I'll click continue without an account. Okay, now we can click sign up for free. I'll click OK and it will open on a browser. Okay, go below. You need to create a Postman account or you can directly sign up with Google. I already logged into Google. So I'll just click sign up with Google. So select which Gmail ID you want to add for your Postman account. I'll click on my account. Allow. Click continue. Okay, now you can click open Postman. Now it will open on your desktop because you already logged in. Here it is. We successfully logged into Postman. From here, you can click and create a new workspace. And the following is your account. You can view your profile from here or you can also create a team. So guys, in this way you can easily install Postman on Windows 10. Thank you for watching the video.